Welcome in this video, and in this one I'm going to show you and explain to you how to use a website called Social Blade, as you can see here, to see all of the analytics of your account and other accounts also, so that it helps you to understand what is going on in your account and what you can correct or do more of, etc. So the website is Social Blade. .com. Here you can analyze different accounts and statistics in different platforms like YouTube, Twitch, Facebook, blah, blah blah. But now, because we're talking about Instagram, let's go into Instagram and let's enter an Instagram business username. Let's just go with motivator guide. Oops. Okay. And here, as you can see, it says here the name Yannis Andreou, motivator guide. Here that he's a verified Social Blade member. The followers, the uploads, average likes, engagement rate, average comments. Okay, and you can see here many more statistics, like the following that he has. Like he had here 6,500, 700. Then the next day, it dropped 900. Then it dropped 33. Then he gained 1,000 more. The following, by the way, let's just go into it so that you can see. The following is this one. So what we just saw was an analyzation, or whatever it's called, analyzing of this number. Then here we have followers, so you can see how many he gains each day. And different stats over here. All right, so let's just go into another one also, which is this guy. Oops. Okay. And he has many followers here, following, engagement rate. And by the way, if you see this kind of engagement rate and you think it's a small engagement rate, I will tell you why this happens. Basically, if you upload many posts each day, the more posts that you upload, the less engagement rate you will have. And I will show you why over here. And here is the reason. Let's say this guy puts four posts each day. Okay, if you put four posts each day, in 3 days you're gonna have these and something like that up to here, like the first four rows. But if a person follows your account or goes into your account to see what content you will have, he may like this one, but he probably won't like the first four rows altogether. So, but if you have only two posts for 1 week, the people that are going to visit your account will probably like this and that if you have only two posts for 1 week. So you will have more engagement rate, but This does not mean that you don't have to upload content, and that uploading, much content is bad. It's not bad, it's actually good. So it's a good thing to upload around 3 to 4 posts or videos or photos each day. So just go for that. And yeah. So you can see here also the followers, the following, media. Okay, good. So basically, this is the video. This is Social Blade. You can use it to understand what is going on with a specific account. And it is helpful for a person who wants to know what is happening with his Instagram, or to see other people's Instagram and engagement rates, followers, etc., to see what they are doing. So yeah, this is the information for this video. Put it into application, and I will see you in the next video.